guys. Today it's Presley and Fallon. And today we're going to make Oreo chocolate peppermint popcorn. You need peppermints, Oreos, popcorn, and chocolate. First, we're going to start with the peppermints. You have to take the wrapper off first, Presley. Mommy let us eat some peppermints. Now you need a Ziploc bag or just frozen. You fill it with all the peppermints. Now you need 16 Oreo cookies. Oh, just enough for me to eat one. Now you need another Ziploc bag. Fill the Ziploc bag with all the cookies. Now the fun part, you get to smush them. Now we smush the peppermints. Now let's pop the popcorn. Now we're gonna mix it all together, yeah. Oreos in the peppermint. Now for the chocolate. You can use dark chocolate, white chocolate, whatever you want. Now we're gonna mix it all together. Smells good. Now for the sprinkles. Line a pan with wax paper. Then pour more chocolate. Good. It smells good. It tastes good. Yum, chocolate. Take it out of the refrigerator. I can't wait to taste it. Oh, it's good as just as I thought. You have to make this. Let us know if you make this. Comment below if you're gonna make this. You have to like this video. Follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Musical.ly. Thanks so much for watching. I'm gonna eat this yummy snack.